am almost ashamed of myself. No glue, no gel, no spray, nothing, nothing. I know I done lost my mind. You have just customized a wig. This hair is gorgeous, y'all. As is, was beautiful. This hair is so soft. You know, if it ain't broke kind of thing. Bam, that's it. This is so cute, y'all. Uh-huh. What's up? It's your girl Mary Kay coming to you with yet another slay. Hey, hey. What's up, y'all? Listen, I got something so dope for y'all. So I'm gonna be teaching just a little bit today, but I have a preface. Y'all know I be having prefaces. You remember my last preface? It's about my eyebrows. I know y'all, cause y'all gonna see it when I do my close-ups at the end. Y'all gonna be like, what is wrong? We need to lay hands on these girls' eyebrows. I just got microbladed, shaded, combinated. Just know that my eyebrows are looking crispity, crunchity, crackety, crispity. But that's why. Cause you know black folks say anything. You know they say a Rona can attack your eyebrows too. Uh-huh. They always saying so. We don't know who they are. So that's my preface. Okay. This is so cute, y'all. Let me just tell you about the wig first, and then I'm gonna talk about what I wanted to talk about. This is from Supernova. This is their Curly HD 5x5 closure wig. And I have the 20-inch. This is 200% density. So you wanna make sure that you choose those. If you're looking for a look like this, those are the numbers. I have a small cap, that's my Domeology. You adjust accordingly. It's a natural black HD lace, which gives you the most realistic melt. You'll see that I kind of tinted my lace a little bit. You don't have to do that with HD lace. When you just want to take that extra little step, just do it real quick. It takes like 10 seconds. Bam, you're done. This is 100% human hair, so it could be colored, it could be dyed, it could be pressed out, blown out, whatever you want to do. Just take care of it. You feel me? Because we're trying to keep these wigs. The wig was definitely pre-plucked. This particular video is for those who still want to learn about customizing their wigs. They want to take their wig game from here at the basic level just up a little bit. I know with the headband wigs, everybody going crazy. I know I done lost my mind. But then I start thinking, I was like, dang, people still wear wigs and they still want to know and learn how to customize. So let me not get beside myself too much. So this is a beginner friendly customized wig. This wig is perfect if you are learning about wigs, but you still want a quality wig. You want a quality wig, flat out. You don't want to skim on your quality. So there are a few things you can do to turn a basic wig into a fly girl. First of all, it starts with the right wig. This is a 5x5 closure wig, which means the lace is 5 inches wide, 5 inches long. So you don't have to customize a whole frontal from ear to ear. You don't have to customize that lace. Super beginner friendly, y'all. I did no plucking. I went over the closure, which is small. It's a 5x5, not a frontal. So I went over that with a little bit of my foundation. Just because I'm OCD about that, I just do it. But this wig is HD lace, so you do not have to do that, and it makes for a beautiful melt. I took a little bit of the baby hair, cut them short, because even though it's sparse, because they did pluck, they're still long. And then you take a little bit of mousse, do a little swoop-a-doo, bam, that's it. I'm using a wig grip, honey, so there is no glue, no gel, no spray, none of that is applied upon my head, honey. Nothing, nothing. And this wig's not going anywhere. I need y'all to know that. Right now, I'm just doing the flip over because why not? I mean, it's slang, so I don't, you know, if it ain't broke kind of thing. And that's it, y'all. So these are very beginner-friendly customizations that you can practice on. And I want you guys to really get strong with your customization. This is a first step into, like, you know, more detailed customization. And as you can see, it looks great. So start off with the right wig to help you not have to do so much. Because it's 2020. We shouldn't really be doing a whole lot to these wigs anyways. You're paying money for them. They should come somewhat customized. Period. You can spray it a little bit or you can leave it as is, as I will show you. As is was beautiful. This hair is so soft, voluptuous. It is gorgeous. This hair is gorgeous, y'all. So you don't have to do any juicing to it. You know, I just like to test out the curls. I like to toss them out, you know. So I did my little juicing, but you don't have to do that at all. So that's completely optional. Y'all, that's it. You customized your baby hair. You made them shorter. You customized your lace. I'm just OCD about that once again, so that's just what I do. Give it a little spray with your water and leave-in conditioner if you want to. Put you some little curl mousse. Bam, if you want to, you don't have to do that at all. And bam, you have just customized a wig, honey. Like you've been doing it for 27 years. Hmm? Y'all don't look at my brows. Y'all finna look at them. Look, it's natural. If you do your own little swoop-a-doops, just put this part, this flap, behind your hairline so you can see your own little swoop-a-doops. See your own little swoop-a-doops and it just look like it's just flowing with it. That's it. I'ma get y'all to the demo, but I just wanted to explain what I did so that you guys can start practicing. If you're gonna do this, make sure you tag me on Instagram. I wanna see you guys' customization. We gonna work this step by step. Step by step, hey. Ooh, baby. Hey. Don't get me started on no new kids on the block, honey, because you talking about mega fan. I am almost ashamed of myself. Yeah, so let me get y'all to the demo. Let me know if you're feeling this, y'all. Information in the description box. Very beginner friendly. If you want to practice on your customization, get this wig. It's so cute. Very sexy hair. Let me get y'all to the demo because this is cute. This is cute. I'm going to go get some pictures. All right, y'all. To test me. I'm mad at handling this type of thing. Say it's a man thing, babe. I wanna be your ride. I just wanna make your heart sing, but you're not letting me, yeah, get through to you. If you let your gut down, baby. This is what I'll do. Come on, baby. Love you, I will love you. I will love you like a queen. I'm willing to take you to a place you've never been. Love you, I will love you. I will love you like a queen. I would love to take you to a place you've never been. What is trouble? Why can't you just tell me? I just wanna be your bride, wanna be.